The Latino punk scene in the early 90s, that's 91, 92, 93, that time, it really exploded because all of a sudden we had a hell of a lot to think about. What started happening politically in the U.S. pissed us off so much, and we were feeling targeted and we were feeling cornered as a community, that we began to write songs about it.
Que queden la mentira.